With respect, if we're going to recapture 400,000 slaves, we might need more than three divisions.
We're not recapturing anyone.
Rest.
No. We're not safe until we cross the sea.
Rameses. 4,000 men. 1,000 chariots.
How far behind us?
4 days. Less if they don't rest the horses.
The straits are that way. The longest, easiest route is down the western coast.
Or we go through the mountains.
The mountains? Why? Why don't we take that route?
We can, but so can Rameses. The mountain passes are dangerous, but they are too narrow for Rameses' chariots. He couldn't follow. That will give us needed time.
What does God tell you?
The mountains?
Can we make it?
Away from here. Stay here.
This way! Move out!
What is it?
The current.
It's strong.
We need to cross here. We need to cross now. We cross here. We cross here. Ready yourselves! We cross here! Go, tell them! Go!
Your orders are like the lash of the Egyptian whip. We are no longer slaves.
And yet you are not free. You've lost sight of Canaan, land of your forebears. You have honored me with your trust. Now I honor you with my faith. Follow me and you will be free. Stay and you will perish. Do not be afraid. God is with us. Go! Ready yourselves!
Go!
God is with us! Pass the word!
We cross here! As quickly as you can, gather your things and fall!